conducted under the guidelines of the South Dakota High School Activities Association and under the supervision of licensed officials. During today's contest, please support your team, the coaches, and officials to do their best. Remember, you do not have to be an athlete to be a good sport. And now our lineups. First, for our visitors from Huron. Number 14, A.C. Lahr. Number 20, Soro Pa. Number 18, Key Sir. Number 8, Pa Ba She. Number 16, Natu Ye. Number 19, Eller Clay. Number 13, Ellie Gascoigne. Number 6, Yaseline Yanis. Number 7, Yata Naya. Number 17, Pa A. Key. And our goalie is number 3, T2. Assistant coach is Caitlin Duba. Head coach, Miranda Holtrop. And now, for your Garrettson Blue Dragons. Starting lineup, number 2, Ava Akinje. Number 4, Brooklyn Trudeau. Number 5, Reagan Altman. Number 9, Morgan Dahman. Number 11, Jordan Williams. Number 12, Jenna Van Holland. Number 13, Mia Olson. Number 16, Jolie Sterud. Number 21, Addison Fink. Number 24, Kylie Christensen. And our goalie, number 33, Courtney Rogich. Assistant coaches are Jill Whalen and Riley Altman. Head coach, Amber Williamson. Officials for today's contest are Luke Acor, Cesar Cortez, and Brian Duncanson. At this time, please stand for the national anthem. A reminder to all in attendance that the proper respect is to stand at attention with your right hand over your heart. All veterans and out of uniform military personnel may salute the flag.
Thank you. care about anything else. I just like it on this screen because it's way bigger.
We're down to 991.
Mm-hmm. By 7th period today, we're down to 991. I don't know what happened, so. I don't know, it doesn't tell me. I wish it did.
Then you can just stay here for.
Here, you want that cracker? There you go. Thank you. End stream when you're done, and then I got your name down, so it's 15 people. Not so late. So you can buy another. No, you won't.
I'll buy you 10 followers.
Yeah, there you go. Thanks, Harper.
Yes. I was
was going to stick my thing in this morning and I forgot.
I have a chair.
This is my husband. Hi, Brooke. Good to meet you. Can you call the young ladies? It was beautiful outside this morning when we got here.
It sure was.
It's a delightful recess duty. Miserable if we were. Just wait until winter.
We'll freeze it out.
Right now. sit to your calendar and grab any snacks.
Outside.
the seventh grade. I can go
with seventh grade.
Yeah, you okay?
Yeah.
Do you go to all the away games? I don't know. Just run the rules.
It probably is last year.
I like your hair. Did you do something different?
I'm letting it go away.
Yeah.
Oh.
Mine was really great this summer. Sharpened it up again.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta take it out.
She'll keep it.
Thank you. Oh. Okay. That's going. Not paying attention. Thank you. go. she would thought she could have gotten a couple more steps on.
Push.
I would say I sneak, but I don't sneak anymore.